Hi, I'm Rob, and this is my lovely dog Pepper. We love exploring the many footpaths here in the beautiful county of Devon. Sometimes we do a bit of photography, but mostly just relaxing scenes set to music. So sit back, relax, and enjoy Walking Devon. I've caught the bus over to Budley Salston today. It's a gorgeous day, and lots of people are out enjoying the lovely weather. It wasn't until much further into the walk was I able to find somewhere discreet enough to be able to talk to camera. So for the time being, I'm just doing a voiceover. The Otter Estuary is made up of salt marsh and mudflats. This rare environment supports plants and animals specially adapted to thrive in the extreme conditions created by tidal flooding. All of these habitats create a nature reserve that is home to a rich array of wildlife all year round. Continue up the path until you get to the first bridge. Just go straight ahead over the road and continue along the river. Keep an eye out for the aqueduct on your left, leading towards East Budley. Pepper absolutely loves this walk. He can stop and cool off on a hot sunny day. Along this path, you'll come across this bridge. It's called Clamour Bridge. But don't go over it. Keep following the path straight ahead towards Otterton. Keep an eye out for kingfishers along this stretch, as they can often be seen. These cliffs by the river are a great home to nesting birds, where the nests are protected by the foliage. You'll eventually get to Otterton. Why not stop at the mill for some refreshments? Otterton is one of the oldest settlements in the area, and is recorded in the Domesday Book. Most of the older houses here are 16th and 17th century cobble thatch made with red stone from the area. Continue on up through the village and head up Bell Street towards Ladrum Bay. You have to follow the road, but there isn't much traffic at this time of year. It can be a bit busier during the height of the season from traffic from Ladrum Bay, but most drivers are aware of pedestrians and slow down and give you a wide berth. You'll come across the main entrance to Ladrum Bay, but don't go down that road. Keep going on straight ahead. You'll eventually come across Seaview Farm. Turn right here and follow the footpath down. This is an old smuggling route. With its high banks and hedges, it would have given good cover for smugglers. The giant red sea stacks are unique to this area of the Jurassic coast and create probably one of the most beautiful bays in the region. Another port of call is the Three Rocks Inn, if you feel so inclined. Okay, well, yeah, very busy today. I'm stood in the middle of the field here to record to camera now. I couldn't find anywhere before. Just the sea stacks behind me of Ladrum Bay. It's a beautiful scene here. I've just taken a few photos. I was going to go and walk through the process, but the sun is so bright reflecting on the screen. I decided to not do it, just take some photos. I'll put them at the end. As I used to do. I haven't done so many photographs recently, but I've got this last section to go through and I expect it to be busy like the rest of it, so I'm just going to carry on as I was before and just film and do a talk over the top, or a narration as it's known. So it's a beautiful day, it's a beautiful day for a walk, so let's crack on. Continuing on the southwest coast path, you'll eventually come across Brandy Head Observation Post. During World War II, the gyroscopic gun sight was tested here, and shell casings can be found in this little display. Continuing along the path, you'll see some stunning views of the Jurassic coast until eventually you'll see Budley Salston and its iconic row of trees lining the bank of the river mouth. When you see this footpath sign, keep an eye out on the left for this ornately carved single-seat memorial bench. It's a nice spot to take the weight off your feet for a moment. You'll eventually come across a bridge that you first went over, so turn left and follow the path along the estuary. You could even stop in the Hyde and do a little bit of bird spotting if you want. I took a slight detour at the end and walked around the far end of Budley Salston's beach. Stick around for the photos I took, I'll put them at the end here. But please don't forget to like this video, and if you haven't already done so, please consider subscribing. that's it for this video. So, until next time, take care.